must be taken to right, that one over the spot there where I saw the three several grapes which are still there.
It's interesting to know how many of these have food in it, or did someone bring those grapes there, or did they have a bunch of food in that one? Or maybe they have little bits of food buried in some of the other places.